Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will be looking at the error message 2753. The file is not marked for installation. For a more in-depth look in the matter, we will be linking an article in the description down below. A common mistake is the wrong setup file for your system. Visit the official website of the software and make sure that you have the correct version for your operating system, whether it is 32 or 64. Download that version to your computer in a different location. Then restart your computer, right-click on the setup file, and click to run it as an administrator. If you have an older version of the software, try and run it in compatibility mode. To do that, right-click on the program and click on Properties. Go to Compatibility tab. And then first, go to the Compatibility Troubleshooter. Run it. After that, if prompted, change the version of Windows to run on. However, usually the Compatibility Troubleshooter will automatically adjust that. Then click Apply, click OK, restart your computer, and try running the program again. If that doesn't work, then a good option is to run it as an administrator. Right-click on the program, then click Run as an Administrator. You can also try and see if you have ownership of the folder, and if not, take it. Right-click on the icon and go to Properties. Go to the Security tab, and click on Advanced. Check and see if you are the owner. If not, click on Change. Click on Advanced and find Now. Look for your username and click on it. Click OK again. Then make sure to click Apply and OK. Try running it again. Try and register the vbscript.dll file. To start this, open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in REGSVR32.exe space VBScript.dll and hit enter. If you receive a message, DLL register server in VBSScript succeeded, you are finished. Click OK. Type exit, restart your system, and try the program again. If all else fails, then uninstall the program, then delete all junk and temporary files, restart, and then reinstall the application, if possible with the latest version of it. For more helpful tips to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital world a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.